I don't have an attack called Sabol yet. I don't have Ephes yet either. And I don't have Tandle. Let's see if we can get Blizzard going. That'll work. Okay, so Blizzard and... Okay, let's try Blaster. That's Blizzard. Let's set up like a fire one. Gizan? Plus Gifoy? Not a lot that we have access to at the moment. Okay, so try Blaster for this one. This one is... Blizzard. And this one is... Firestorm. Okay, so Tri-Blaster, Firestorm, Blizzard. We don't have access to the rest of them yet. Southeast of the town of Mies, okay. Here that Arius, Kiro can use? I think it's just the same weapons, right? Yeah. Alright. Alright, that's fine, that's fair. Southeast. Thank you. Okay. Now where? Jesper Mansion. There we go. Now, I think Kaseya mentioned something about a weapon mansion? Eh, fuck it. Oh, baby. Lacquer rod. Alright. Maybe that's for Kira then? No difference between the force cane and the lacquer rod. Interesting. Okay. I know I need to go talk to them people, but I kind of want to do a bit more exploring. Training room. Why doesn't he indeed? Maybe he already has, but he doesn't show up amongst the plebs. Fuck you, give it to me. At least Dion. Oh, I want it. Oh, that statue's got it. Give me. Alright. I reckon somehow you're able to get the sword from that thing there, but... see. We will see. Be an Esper, I would say. Just judging by the attire, they're wearing some sort of headband, and our boy, yeah, he might, yeah, we'll see. Ran with the logic. Maybe he can be like summoned like an avatar or something. I'm guessing Chaz is gonna get, like, nabbed by the ball. Oh, shit. Thanks. Thank you. I feel like we're going to get a pop. Eclipse Torch. West. Millennium Man. Alright. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna get my lunch, and then we're gonna stream snipe someone for a couple minutes while I fade my face. And then we'll get back to the action. Yeah. I think that sounds like a good plan. Great plan, if I do say so myself. Yes. Okay, so let me just put this here. Okay. And like I said, after a short be right back screen, we'll come back and we'll stream snipe someone that's currently on. Okay? Cool. BRB. Close off that window. Get back here. Alright. We've just found out that Rune is the 5th generation Lutz descendant. And now we're looking for a torch that will help us burn the fuck out of these carnivorous trees. But see, there we go. Tres. West. Sweet. I wonder if we've got any new powers from that. No. That'd be asking a bit too much, I guess. Well, I guess not that statue then. Fair enough. Okay, good. I can't return there. So, if we go to Tyler. Heal up. And then we go back to... Maybe we check on the guild stuff. Probably just a good thing to do. Alright. I hope there's something new. I guess we'll see though. To the east. To the east. Well, how do I get through the... What? To the east. West. That's upsetting. Okay, west. Where are you? What are you, Torch? Ow! Gumbius. Gumbius. And this is... Jut. Yeah, the weather's shit. Shitty weather. Damn. Symphony. Yeah, no. I know I can get that back in one battle. It's besides the point. House is shaking, it's shaking. Get me out of here. Reminds me of that town where you find Leon Silverberg and Suikoden. I think it's his name, Silverberg. I believe it. Ah, you can buy the Trimay here. Building to the southwest. Visit this one? Yeah.